All the bugs are over here again.
So we got it over here. Try not to blow it up this time.
Sorry about that.
Now I'll follow you, one, and then we'll both come back and get the other two. Hopefully the other drops are closer together. Shit. How far old are you?
I'm over here across the street, pretty much.
Shit, I was gonna move the buzzard, but don't drop yet. I'm gonna move the buzzard. Just goddamn cars are bumping into it. Fuck it up. You motherfucking bus, what the?
Might as well stay in it if you get in.
Oh! Alright. Hopefully I don't end up blowing up one of our shit. That one. Oh, there it is. It's wide enough.
Yep. Alright, let's go.
God, if this was in a lobby with a lot of people, we'd be in trouble.
It'd be impossible.
We're leaving trucks sitting all over the place.
Yeah. It'd be impossible.
These are so vulnerable. Oh shit! Whoa! Come on. Oh fuck! God damn it! A little weird bounce and the fucking blows on us. Hey, you're closer to that one, I'll get this one. Sorry. Sorry about that.
No fucking way.
Should be. Well, we're on the third drop. We've still got 12 minutes remaining, so
it's gonna be tight.
It might not be in 2 hours. Yeah, it'll be tight. We'll have 2 more drops after this one. Might not be in 2 hours, shit. I'll try to get there.
This thing is so fucking wide.
Okay, I'm gonna keep that active, so as soon as the buzzer becomes available, we can call it again. Oh!
This guy's some good brakes. That's for sure.
In the gunner spot. Oh, coming through the goddamn.
I gotta look crazy.
Where the hell are they?
Why won't I aim at it? He's pulling on in there with no gunner at all.
You mess with the wrong man!
Ooh. Oh, there he is, up there.
Did I? I believe you did. Alright, here we go.
I can't call the buzzer. I'll call the buzzer just as. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Give it to me, give it to me, give it to me. There it is.
We got it. It's another 0.8 or pretty much 0.9.
Please. It should take me a second to get this buzzer fired up, but
there you go.
I should be able to catch up to you. Strategery! I gotta love strategery. I think we can pull this off now. Yeah, now it's looking a lot more friendly. It was looking ugly the first jaunt, that fucking
yeah, I wasn't too
5 mile too drive.
Good to go. As soon as you see me grab the handle, you can pull off.
We're not too rough a shape now. I hope I don't crash again. Sorry about that. Usually I don't do that. It's rare for me to crash a helicopter. That isn't shot to bits. One to the front, you take the one to the back. What the hell is that noise?
That's the helicopter. You put the rear propeller on my thing and it blew up.
Oh. Well, I guess we're minus a helicopter again. We'll have time to get it back.
I mean,
that
we only have
a strategy guide for whoever else wants to do this shit.
Yeah, for
you
sure.
You can't do this one alone.
Nah.
No way in hell you do this one alone.
Nah, that ain't.
Because it would take you half the time just to get set up the first drop.
You wouldn't even get 2 drops done probably if you did it by yourself, but we should only have after this. We only have. Okay, no, we do have 3. All right. Lagging a little, that was weird. Alright, I got the north.
Oh, god damn it, there's another
what
one. Weird in this spot.
Oh, he's in the helicopter. Bye.
Oh, he's behind everything. I can't get a good shot at him.
Oh, he wanted me on the motorcycle. I was going to drive it back.
You got everything?
Got yep. You're good to go.
Oh, shit. I never called the helicopter. I'm on my way. Call the helicopter. I'll pick me up. I'll go get just a little over a mile.
Well, I'll just bring one and then grab the helicopter afterwards. That way we ain't waiting.
Yeah, that'll work too. As soon as I get there, I'll call the helicopter. We got
damn,
6
traffic
minutes.
Just don't, they don't give a shit.
Come on, back on your wheels, bitch. Good thing we don't fail it just by rolling it over. Buzzards out in the street.
Alright.
Oh, we don't need to.
Yeah, we, I don't know if we have to defend these or not, the way it's acting, but maybe well, so.
Let me get in the gunner spot. I'm in the gunner spot. I'm ready to fucking fight. This one might not have to, but even the glass.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. It might not, but either way.
Be prepared. I suppose the jammers will just keep us from getting to the next one. That's right. And I bought two mortars.
They wanted you to go all over Liberty City. I mean, shit, I don't know, but that little route right there,
still
as long as you're using helicopters to get from point A and to B straight.
Well, that's 5 minutes. Get close to best, what, 25 minutes to this point? Get a move on, this is taking too long. Well, no fucking shit.
Yeah, you're doing a lot there, buddy. Age of 14. Fuck.
So
my gunner's facing me back.
It's facing back in front. I killed a couple of random people.
That almost did that last time.
One of my garages is right here. I don't know if there's a warehouse across the street from this. Huh. Is that a large one across the street there? Or?
Oh, yeah.
I don't know if you could do that one. Might need more warehouse space.
Alright, during the final ambush.
Last drop, we gotta fight them off. Last wave.
It says,
huh?
It says they're locked, however you could still, okay, you could use the gunner, but you can't, okay, I see. The hell
the
out
helicopters
here.
Up way up over the end, or what?
I don't know, I got this side over here.
Kappa boy. That guy was dead. Leave the area. Good sassy. I'm gonna steal it. I can't even steal their
Yeah, I can't use nothing.
Can't steal their Jeep. What happens if I go in my garage? Is that considered leaving the area?
I don't know. Probably not. Fuck that guy. I knew he was gonna do it.
Oh, yeah. So, oh, he's behind us. He's not behind us anymore. For no fucking reason.
Sweet.
Waste his ass.
There it is. 1.05. That's the long run. All the way into Los Santos. And it does go into your pocket, so make sure you put it into your bank account.
Yeah. Pretty sure I did my banking. If I didn't, I lost a lot of money somewhere along the way.
It's one hell of a deposit.
Yeah.
And that, I believe, is everything sold. Next time you see those weapons, they'll be on the news.
Next time you see those weapons, they'll be on the news. You did not earn a high demand. Oh yeah, we had a bunch more people.
I got
a little more.
Mine was you sold out. Looks like you sold out to the right people too. What my message was.